Here we are at Sun Life Stadium for this afternoon's matchup between the Buffalo Bills and the Miami Dolphins.
Yeah, when you talk about the Buffalo Bills and Miami Dolphins, could we get anything opposite to these two teams? One's up north, one's down south. We got hot and cold weather, but you know what? They don't like each other. So that's going to be, I love that when teams really have that rivalry and they play each other. You can feel the emotion. It always transpires into a fun game.
When I think of this matchup, I'm always thinking about Dan Marino against Jim Kelly.
Well, I think of that. I think about, you know, Dan Marino with his perpetual tan going up north and playing in some snow games up in Buffalo. It's a little rougher up there than it is down in Miami. But, yeah, so many big names from both teams and the franchises you can think about. And it's just another reason why the fans get excited when they play.
They've come out in the dime package. First and 10. Looking across the middle. Interception.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
There's the marker. It comes out. That snap was not in time. It'll be a delay of game call.
Repeat, first down.
After that penalty, it'll be first and 15. Draw play. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Three-step drop, and he wants to throw it across the middle. That reception picks up the first down.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Tagger! Tagger!
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Quarterback's calling something out. Second down following the run. Three-step drop. The Bills now move the chains.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20. But here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
First down. Offense readying for the snap. Fred Jackson gets the handoff. That's a gain of 7. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. They hand it off to him again. tackles made.
This defense is so stout. They stopped the last play just short of the touchdown. And can they do it again? Hard to move them out of there, so you better be creative on the offensive side.
Offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Back to the ground. Takes it across, and he's in for the touchdown. The Bills getting set now for the extra point. And the extra point is good. Bills ready to boot this one down the field. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. Nice tackle. Dolphins come onto the field for their next series. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First down and 10. The handoff to Reggie Bush. He's in the clear. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Steps back to throw. Running for his life. Taking off. Sliding to get away from the hit. They come to the line, and it's first down.
Good job by the defense, all shifting inside. They're expecting a run up the middle.
And gains maybe four.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
That second down coming up. Staying on the ground. Slips past one player.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Now first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Throws it incomplete into double coverage.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Bush swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Look at that. The defensive line, everybody shifting to the right.
Third down and 13. He'll fire it out to the left. That pass looks like a little miscommunication. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. This is a 5-step drop back. He's looking to the right. A takeaway. stacked up at that point.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10, C.J. Spiller.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second down and 11. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field. Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. Even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get in there and barely get that first down.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Quick drop back. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Jackson trying to find an opening to the right.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
This field has also doubled as a baseball stadium, as the Florida Marlins have been playing here since back in 1993. Play number six coming up on this drive. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second and six. He gets it again on this drive. That brings the play to an end.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Just a quick drop back. That catch will keep the drive alive.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Dagger! Dagger! Two jet! Two jet! Fourth! Fourth! Dagger! Dagger!
Out of the shotgun formation. Trying to work the middle of the field. That's a gain of six.
Oh, excellent job by the defense there. Good tackling. Keeps them just short of the touchdown. Now can the defense, hey, can they hang in there again and stop them short of the goal line?
Fourth, fourth, dagger, dagger, fourth, fourth, dagger, dagger.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. The handoff running behind the tackle.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
They'll go shotgun here. The quarterback makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
And following the extra point, the Bills lead by 14. Quarterback's calling something out. Extra DBs all over the field. First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. That pass well defended. Offense lines up here. Well, look at this. The defensive front suddenly moving to the right at the last moment. He makes the catch. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air, trying to work that left side. He's got some daylight. Knocked out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. This play set up by the long gainer. They're going back up top. Looks to his left. The reception, easy, wide open.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Press coverage all the way. First down and 10. Stands in the pocket. This play will hold up. He's inbound.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. We're moving in on the two-minute warning. One more snap first. And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Back to the air here on first down. And the quarterback is taken down.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. They didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
Second down and 12. Working that left side. Inaccurate with that one.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Third and 12. The quarterback throws to the right. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. This will be the eighth play of this drive. From the shotgun. Going across the middle. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when the receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. And they get to him at the 45.
Dude, dagger! Dagger!
These DBs will not back off. They bring in an extra defensive back. They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller. And that's a gain of 9.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Looking across the middle. Gains 20.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Now first and 10, C.J. Spiller. He's got some daylight.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
They look like they're loaded up for the blitz here. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line all shifting down inside. They're expecting to run right up the middle. Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. To the ground here. He's brought to a halt.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. Staying into the end zone for the touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They padded the lead with that touchdown.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. The point after is good. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting to return the kick. They've got him down there. Dolphins are getting set for their next possession. two tight ends on the field here. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Swatted away.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position. Knocks it down.
Hey. The corner's retreating. One more snap and halftime. Dropping back to throw. Scans the field. All day to throw. Airtight coverage. Incomplete. So that's going to do it for the first half. Bills are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Bills lead by 14. Dolphins set to kick it. That's a timeout call. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Bills getting ready now to start their drive. First down here. C.J. Spiller. And gains about one. They're going to the hurry-up offense, and they're back to the line quickly. The quarterback's calling something out. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Here's the give to Fred Jackson.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Tiger!
Second down and 6. Gets it again here. Going to be a tackle for a loss. Now they're in the hurry up. 1 yard. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. From the gun. Surveys. Running away from the pressure. gets past the first wave. The quarterback will protect himself here as he slides to a halt. Defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone, and he's brought to the ground.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive, so you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it's still served the purpose.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looks around, breaks free. He's in for the score.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. Makes the PAT. And after that extra point, the Bills lead by 21. Everyone's lined up for this kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
First down here. It's a throw all the way. Looking to the right side and throwing. Nifty move past the defender. Wiggles past the defender.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Split backfield here. First and 10. The defense gets a sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Quarters formation here for the defense. He drops back to throw. The throw to the left. And the tackle is made at the 41.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Quarterback drops back. Looking at every option. That catch gives them a first down. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Here's the first snap after the big play. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Staying with the passing game on first down. Running away from the sack. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Terrible job by the defense. Somebody has to keep their eye on the quarterback. Nobody does, and he's able to get out of the pocket and get the long run for the touchdown.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. He'll throw it over the middle. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Dagger! Dagger!
From the gun, he'll fire it out to the left, bringing the play to an end.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Second and six. They feed him the ball again. He's into the open. Gains 15.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Force!
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. They break through, tackle him behind the line. Time for the no-huddle offense.
Look out, the defense is showing a blitz here.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Dropping back three. Bills are in the end zone. Touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Dolphins are back deep waiting for the kick. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
First down coming up. This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Gets away from the heat. Looking for an open receiver on the right. What catch! And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Whoa, look at this. The D-line begins to spread out. Eyeing that left side. Easy catch there. No one near him.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Second down coming up. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Five-step drop, and that gains one.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback. The defensive line, they're all talking. They're all shifting to the right.
Third down and two. Throwing now to his left.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal? The defensive line, they're all shifting to the right. I think they're expecting a run over there.
Trying to work the middle of the field, and that'll close the gap.
Hard to cover these tight ends when they get into the end zone because they're fast, they're nimble, and they're big. So even if you cover them, they push off and get the touchdown catches. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to
put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. Bills ready to take over the football. First down on the way. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Makes the reception. Puts up six.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored, even though they had a big lead. They're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. He made it. It's getting late in this one. The Bills lead by 21. Ryan Lindell is in formation, ready to send us down to the end zone. It's George Wilson who brings him down. Dolphins come onto the field now for this next series. The quarterback's calling something out. The offense pinned back in an awful position. Scramble, ball's loose. In on the stop.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
The Bills getting set now for their next series. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Touchdown, Buffalo Bills.
Well, what a play for the touchdown, and I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points, so keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
Following the extra point, the Bills lead by 28. It's George Wilson with the tackle. Here's the safety inching up for this play. First down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And he's taken out of bounds.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Looking to go up top again on first down. With two hands, he has it.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open. That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Heaving it down the field. The defense had that one covered.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
The D-line now shifted into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback.
Trying to work that left side.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Should be a routine punt. Now first and 10.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
They face first down. Challenging. That ball is picked off. He's got a little bit of daylight here.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. C.J. Spiller running to the right. Another touchdown to increase the lead.
I don't know if the defense is going to stop them the whole day. So far they haven't. They are getting blown out. I got to give the offense credit, though. They are executing at a very high level.
Ryan Lindell is in formation, ready to send us down to the end zone. They're setting up returns. Not giving up another inch. Dolphins get ready to start their drive. Real tough starting spot here for the offense.
Look at the signals. The D line is all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Dolphins now move the chains, wasting little time.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
First and 10. Stands in the pocket. That's an interception.
I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Split backfield here. Out of the gun. Looks to his left.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Here, a split backfield. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Trying to make something happen. He's got a wide open alley. The pass was going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They've got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense to finally show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
From inside the red zone.
Two down!
The formation here, shotgun. The quarterback throws to the right. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Second down coming up. Out of the shotgun formation. The quarterback throws the pass. And Kevin Burnett makes the play.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone so close to getting over the goal line.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Scanning the field. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
I don't think the quarterback had any notion that he was going to run with the football. Look, he breaks the pocket. He's looking to throw the football down the field, but nobody's looking. They force him to run, and then he shows his talent, makes it happen, and scores a touchdown.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return. They'll take it at the 20. Dolphins come onto the field for their next series.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
They'll go shotgun here. Going across the middle. And it's knocked down. Incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Second down following that incompletion. From the shotgun. Looking down the field. Knocked away, incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
This is third down. Corners are backing off here. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Off the mark. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Offense back on the field here for this 4th-and-10 play. Looking to the right side and throwing. Dolphins get a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Offense lines up here. From the gun. Looking across the middle. The defense did not give up an inch.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. 2nd and 10. Working that left side. Incompletion, forcing it into double coverage.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
That's a pass all the way.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
The quarterback's calling something out.
The throw to the left. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he'll move the chains.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. First and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Touchdown, Miami. That touchdown gets them back into the game, but they'll still need a lot of help from here.
Yeah, this late in the game, your defense has got, you got to use your timeouts right, and your defense cannot give up a first down.
Lining up now for the two. He'll fire it out to the left. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. It's first down as they head to the line. Takes a knee. This play will most likely be the last of the game. And there it is. 60 minutes has run off at long last, and this game is finally over.